This morning in the Road Home, it may be the middle of August, but it's already time to talk about Trinity Reps, yes, a Christmas carol. Tyler Dombrowski and my shine of Trinity Rep are here along with Nairobi, Ron, and Pete Carney to talk about the upcoming Open Children's Audition as well as other great celebrations happening at Trinity Rep this weekend. Ron, it is hard to believe. It's beautiful outside today. Christmas is, it seems like a million years away.
It's almost here.
But we're talking about it already. And also the kids are getting ready to go back to school.
August. I want to go back to school.
Me too.
I really do.
Why don't they let us back in school?
Were you two trouble?
Tell all my buddy's friends when they go to college. If they have a problem with a party, just call me up. My cell phone's on 24/7.
He's there and ready to go. The kids are getting ready to go back to school. They're shopping. Cardi's Furniture ready to help out too.
Absolutely. With kids' furniture, we've got a great mattress for them because you know you need to be comfortable. Desks, all types of furniture for the kids' room because you want them to be comfortable and happy. And if they sleep good, then they grow right and they get a bigger brain and they become smarter. All kidding aside, the kids' furniture is very critical to make an environment conducive to learning, and we can do that for them. So we welcome them to come in and see all the new stuff, and we'll get them ready to go.
And get a good night's sleep.
Absolutely.
Absolutely. Okay. Moving on. Maya, you're up. Three decades of A Christmas Carol at Trinity Rep. It's one of these great traditions that's happened every year. Parents, families, they all go to see the show. Tell us about what's going on.
We actually have Tyler, the director here, so I'm going to let him talk.
Okay.
Like you said, it's become an annual tradition for a lot of families here in Rhode Island, and we're excited to do it again this year. Fred Sullivan Jr. is going to be playing Scrooge, and he's sort of a local celebrity, and that's great to have him. And then on Saturday, September 7th, we're having children's auditions for any
auditions.
Kids that want to be in the show at Cardi's Furniture in South Attleboro. Starts at 9 o'clock, goes all day. We usually have around 150, 200 kids. They just need to memorize a little bit of a song, sing it, and we give them a script and they just have to read off of that. They don't have to make an appointment, and these guys do a really great job of making sure it's like a pleasant day for us and the kids and the parents.
The auditions itself has also become a tradition being at Cardi's Furniture, too.
Yeah, definitely.
And one of the great things, and this weekend we're going to have the celebration because it's 50 years of Trinity Rep.
Yes, and this Saturday we are opening our doors and our street from noon to 8 all day long for our open house block party celebration. So all day long, family-friendly programming. We're featuring a performance showcase of local groups from all over the state and all over the region, actually. And we're just really looking forward to having the community come celebrate this really incredible milestone with us. So come see us on Saturday, free and open to the public, air conditioned, and we're accessible.
And if you like to party, that's a place to go. And Peter, you guys have been part of this for such a long time. It is great for the community, and people just, they love it. It's a way to get the whole family together.
It's a wonderful time. We're talking backstage about Trinity and all the traditions of people going there, now seeing they're going with the kids, now the grandkids, and seeing the plays. But what some people may not realize, too, is that Trinity does so much more. I think you're telling me that it was telling us that it was $250,000 that they've raised in addition to everything else that they do for the food bank just from the Christmas Carol.
Wow.
So money that people have donated, walking out the door, giving a couple of bucks that they're collecting for the food bank. They also do work with children with Asperger's in autism and do training with the kids in how to be socially interactive and doing all this. So there's all these classes going on, all this work in the community, aside from the beautiful theater and the big piece that you saw in the paper and the stories you guys are doing on it is wonderful because that's what people see, but there's so much more to it. Trinity is a gem. We've got it here in Rhode Island. You got to come to the block party. It's going to be great. If you've got kids that want to really get a start in life,
right.
I mean, Robert Capron from Rhode Island
became
a big star on what's the one? The Diary?
Yeah.
Unbelievable.
So it's all great stuff. We're making our Christmas list now as we speak. Thanks, guys, for coming in. Thanks, everybody.
Thank you.
And if you want more information about the auditions, the block party, the season, or just the great youth furniture from Cardi's, head over to the Road Show page, WPRI.com, and click on Road Home.